ashes, they're jellyfish. And you can see they're congregated. There's certainly, if you go over there to where the lake should shade, there are just none. And there is a pool of light beneath the sun. There are millions of them. Beautifully elegant things just floating around. I'm not being unduly hyperbolic, it's quite the